Hello, I'm Elena. Last time we made a Christmas star. Today we are going to make a Christmas tree. Simple to make. Looks very nice. We're gonna need a piece of paper. I'm using 21 times 21 and the scissors. First, we are going to fold paper in half. You can use your nails or another side of the scissors. Folding corner to corner. And another one. Repeat same on another side. Make sure you are folding and using the same line like you did on another side. Fold middle lines inside. Creating two triangles. Fold triangle in half to mark the middle line. Folding right side to the middle. And left. Open right side. Make it flat. And fold back. Repeat same on another side. Turn and repeat same steps. Let's cut the part we're not gonna need anymore. Be sure you are not cutting too narrow. They have to be wide enough to look nice. And the last part. Now we are gonna creat needles. We're gonna fold and create a sharp corner, folding inside. We're gonna fold the same way all of them. Take your time and enjoy the process. My Christmas tree is ready. I hope yours as well. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you soon.